to introduce the next inductee, Mr. Filipino.
Thank you so very much for coming and helping me celebrate this really quite unexpected new wrinkle in my life. I want to, as I say, thank you very much. I managed to stay smart enough to thank my wife during my acceptance speech, which means that I will
You're
not...
in my good books.
I'm in her good books for at least the next 15 minutes. Well, I know
so
what I
she
can.
Wins big and gives you nothing.
I'm thank my wife, who put up with me for a long time. I met her after I started, so she has no excuse. I want to thank my kids for their hair, and I want to thank Jeremy McLean, because without him, I never can. And without him, I don't think I would have even thought of being this thing, because I don't think as much of myself as he did. And I'm shocked by the fact that all these people I always held in the highest regard have said to me, wow, you're in, this is great. And I went, really? But no, it was quite amazing, because all sorts of people were coming up to me saying, you know, we were people were calling and really wanting you in. And we were like, who? So, thank you very much, Jeremy. Wherever you are, you're dead. Okay, thank you. Anyway,
thank God for texting.
Yay,
Dad.
After all, even the demo didn't do as badly as
I thought. I saw a lighter here somewhere.
Who's demo was great. You have to beat up. You were threatening somebody on stage. I don't know if you remember.
That was you.